We're finally here. Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? For at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable.
Blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours.
Oh.
These are probably related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure. Dust. Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful.
Mikhail, Fedorov from the Section 20 here. Look, our filters are complete trash. And on Sibirskaya, they were replaced this autumn. Could you let my kids stay at your station? People from their school are there too.
I can't, Nikitich. The military are in charge here now. They don't let anyone in. But don't worry, they're going to start handing the radio protector out.
Am I supposed to give that green shit to my kids?
Don't give me that. The green stuff is better than any filters you can get. As I said, don't worry. You just have to take it for a couple of months until the situation gets better. Anyhow, let's talk about this later.
Okay, let's do that.
Good.
So, that's how they were surviving. Due to that green stuff, that radio protector, the military issue. And then their stores ran dry. But the radiation was still there. And that was it. Seems rather shallow. Did you hear that? Something in the water. We'd better get out. We could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow,
doesn't it?
8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. These people died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Stay at the ready. Come up and watch out. Let's see. Whoa, look at this dust. Seems solid enough. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare.